Arts know of art and craft. Art and craft shop with Arts and there.
Hi friends, I'm Jagan from Raj Noho Arts and Crafts. Today I'm going to show you the making of this 3D Tanjore painting embossed clay. Many customers have requested it, so kindly subscribe this channel and watch till the end and give your likes and comments in the comment section. The material required for making this process is a bowl, mixing bowl. This is a measuring cup for measuring all your powders, fevicols, etc. And this is the fevicol or the synthetic resin, otherwise called as bull bond or grippo, and some quantity of water, not too much of water is required. And mainly two powders are involved, that is the French chalk powder, which is very nice and smooth to touch, and plaster of Paris or the POP. The plaster of Paris, when mixed with a fevicol, and in this combination it grips like a concrete for the clay. So this is the measuring cup. Take 1 full cup of French chalk powder and 1 full cup of plaster of Paris and 1 full cup of fevicol or the grippo, and we are going to mix together to make this clay. That's it. So the French chalk powder, we have taken 1 full cup, you can see here, and just put it in the bowl. You have to be very careful that while measuring the powders, take as a cup quantity only, don't take as 100 gram or 200 gram like that. It is not recommended. Cup quantity gives the exact value, because French chalk powder particle size is very less, but plaster of Paris particle size is very high. For example, if you are taking 100 gram of French chalk powder, it will come in full cup, and the same 100 gram in POP will come only half the cup because of the heavy particle size. So please take only cup quantity, not the gram quantity. So now you can see plaster of Paris is also taken as a full cup, and now we are mixing it with the French chalk powder, which is already added in the bowl. And next we are going to add a full cup of grippo or bull bond. The glue that you add in this making of clay should be stronger, and it should not dry fast, as we will be doing all the clay process. So the exact glue is this grippo. You can see the full cup is taken, and you have to pour it without adding any water. You are going to mix it. That's it. The clay is going to become ready. The final ratio is for making 3D Tanjore painting clay is French chalk powder 1 cup, plaster of Paris 1 cup, grippo or bull bond 1 cup. So the ratio is 1:1:1, that's all. This is the most important step in this clay process, that is the kneading. Just add some petroleum gel or some oil also you can add accordingly, and you have to knead the dough at least for 15 to 20 minutes minimum, or if you are taking half an hour, the mixed powders turns completely into a superb 3D embossing clay. We took about 25 minutes for making this clay process. At the beginning it will be quite difficult, but continuous kneading of clay will make your clay more softer, and you have to roll like this. Use some paraffin wax, don't use water. If you use water, then cracks will surely appear after you make the clay. So please don't use water while doing this clay. Now the clay is, this one is petroleum gel. Usually it will be white in color, but this has absorbed the dye of the box, so it is in red color. So now you can see here the clay is very soft and supple. So if you are rolling it in your hand, it should not stick between the fingers or the palms. Then if it is like that, then your clay is perfect and ready to use. First we did hard kneading, and now we are doing this soft kneading technique, where you have to press the clay in multi direction so that the powder and the fevicol mix together even at the minute level. This step you have to do at least 10 minutes for each and every rolling of the clay. One customer has asked, plaster of Paris after it dries will become brittle. Whether the same will happen in this clay? The answer is no, because here we have not added water, we are adding only fevicol or the gripo or bull bond. So instead of becoming brittle, the fevicol content grips the plaster of Paris and make it as a concrete. So after the clay dries, when you touch the clay, it will be same like a concrete. Such a very hard consistency you will be getting. And second query is, can I use mug powder or Bombay chalk powder for making this instead of French chalk powder? Yeah, I have seen many artists using Bombay chalk powder or the mug powder. The French chalk powder particle size is very smooth, and when you touch, it looks like a talcum powder. The smoothness of French chalk powder and concrete nature of the POP and bull bond is a perfect combination for making 3D clay for embossed tanjur painting. So after preparing the clay, you have to beat the clay like this. Just throw the clay very hard on the floor. Keep a plastic paper with a gel coated on it so that it don't stick. Now you can see while stretching this clay how the clay is elongating. This ensures your clay is 100% ready. Now the clay is prepared, and next step is storing. This is the cling film. When you see inside the box, this is how it looks, and when you unspread it, it will be like a thin transparent elastic, not that much elastic, but semi-elastic film. The main purpose it is used is, wherever it is covered, it prevents from dust and scratches. But here we are using it for another purpose, that is for storing. So keep the clay and just wrap it on all the sides, and thereby it becomes airtight and it does not dry the clay easily. If required, you can add some paraffin wax on the cling film, and after you make this storing, then you can keep it in a plastic transparent bag or any other airtight container. You can store this clay in airtight container without drying for 2 to 3 months. In open air, this clay dries completely in 24 hours. If you don't have a cling wrap, then you can just put a plastic bag, all the paraffin wax inside coating, and then just put your clay inside and put a rubber band in it. This is a simple technique, but that cling wrap technique will make the clay life longer. The drying time of this clay is quite slow. Because of this slowness, you can make high bumps, lower shallows, elevations and elongations easily. And this is the next video where we will be showing the clay embossing technique. There you can see how to emboss the clay from the start to the end. So kindly subscribe our channel to get the regular updates of our video. So this is what I was telling. You can see how this clay is used for making the crown and even for making the teeth of Tiruvachi. And many more super embossing is coming next. So kindly like this video, and waiting for your valuable comments for this video. And this one is a molded or the ready-made clay available in market. With this also, the embossing effect is very good, but the main disadvantage is it dries within 10 minutes. So we have used this molded clay also in the next video. So keep watching, and when you open inside the pack, there will be two small epoxy compounds. The main characteristic of this is that when these two united, or they remain wet as a clay. But immediately when you mix these two compounds, that is this is the white color compound, and they start getting stronger, and just within 20 minutes the full clay becomes as hard as a stone. We have used this nature, that is immediately drying nature, in our next video. You can see where and all we have used this molded or the Shilpakar clay. You can buy all Tanjur painting materials by just a WhatsApp to my, or you can directly order from our two websites and get the materials courier to your home. Tanjore painting classes are also taken at present in Madurai. We are also selling this full tutorial CD of making of 3D Meenakshi Tanjore painting. You can also buy it and use it in your laptop. Whenever you feel time, you can learn. We have shared our own experience in this videos. Different artists have different ideology. So what we got success through our experience, we have only shared it. If you have any other suggestions or queries, you can just put it in the comment box below and I will try to reply it. Now the molded is mixed together and is ready. So wait and watch for the next video. Thank you for watching. Kindly subscribe our channel.